In this video, we will show how to create the trunk of a palm tree using loop cut and proportional editing. We will use a cylinder for our tree trunk. So let's remove the cube and add a cylinder. Scale the cylinder to the size of your palm tree trunk. The palm tree looks a bit mathematical. To give it a more organic look, we will cut the trunk horizontally, creating more parts, and then twist and turn those parts of the trunk. Go to Edit Mode and select Loop Cut from the icons on the left. Move your mouse to the tree trunk. You will see a white circle. This is where your trunk will be cut. Left-click to confirm the cut. By moving your mouse up or down, you can create more cuts. Left-click to confirm each cut. When finished, select the arrow on the left menu. To create a big base for the tree, we select the circle at the bottom of the tree. Make sure you are in Edge Select. To select all the edges of the circle, hold down Alt and Shift and left-click on an edge of the circle. Now that all the edges of the circle have been selected, we can scale the bottom part of the tree trunk. Using proportional editing, we can make it look a bit more smooth. Using the scroll wheel, you can make the white circle bigger or smaller, adjusting the area of influence. Select another circle by holding down Alt and Shift, and then left-click on an edge of the circle. Twist and turn by moving the circle in X, Y or Z direction. Use proportional editing to make the twist look smooth. Use the scroll wheel to make the white circle bigger or smaller, adjusting the area that is influenced. Twist and turn as much as you like, creating your palm tree trunk. Press S to scale the top. Thank you for watching this video.